So as of right now, SS Nightwolf is going through a little bit of trauma or drama. And this kid named Kira, she's bald, right? Most kids are not bald. And you're like, that's weird. She must have a sickness. Her sickness is cancer. Her wish before she dies, because she's going to die in like 5 days. Go follow her. I'm already followed to her on Instagram. Her last dream was to meet SS Nightwolf. See? Let me just... This girl right here. With this girl. She wanted to see her, right? This girl. So, Kira's mom went out to SS Nightwolf saying, hey, can we have a video chat? This was like 5-6 days ago. And he's like, yeah, sure. Oh, yeah. By the way, Kyo's 10 years old. She's about to die. She's had badly with cancer. So, I was like, yeah, let's do a voice call tomorrow. So, okay. Then it happened. She said, sorry, too busy. People are coming into our house. Excuses. Next thing, she's like, okay, can we have it? Stop spam calling me. That's what she said. Crazy how you can take this 5-10 minutes day for a dying child early. Yeah. She said this. People just want an excuse to start drama. I have gotten into contact with the girl's mom, and I have sent her a video. This is when it goes down. She didn't. So, they were trying to get a video, right? Then she completely ghosted her. Just not texting her. She sent a passive-aggressive text. Boom, she blocked her. But, she has been, her mom, that girl right here, has been trying to make Kira happy for her whole life. SS Nightwolf ghosted a little kid dying in need. It's cancel. Now, you might see this all over YouTube. SS Nightwolf trauma. Thank you. Can I show you? Look. SS Nightwolf. This is my 32 minutes ago. Posted a video. 23 hours ago, posted a video. Yeah. Guess what cool about a channel? Guess what cool thing is about
Excuse
a channel?
Excuse me, man.
Look. See, this same book, same thing, basically. See, oddly satisfying videos. 1 second. Oddly satisfying videos to watch before sleep. Let's see another one. We're gonna find another one. Oddly satisfying videos to watch before sleep. Okay. She has the same character too. Look. Same people. Like, I think she just photoshops. She just takes images of herself. And when she's on, post it on there, boom, there. And let's go. Live stream fell. See. People who got very unlucky. There's another one. Some here. Posted every single day. And I just thought how she ghosted a kid. And right before that, post on video like everything's okay. never sub to her. Don't sub to her. Do not sub to her. Please don't. Let me just go on Josh's account. You know, if Josh is subscribed, I'm gonna be very fucking mad at him. Let's check his Death Boss account. Oh, I can't do anything to his channel. He will punch me in the face. I'm gonna text Josh saying, "Hey, you better unsubscribe to Cyborg. He's bad. Subscriptions. Oh, I'm on my second account. Accounts. Sure. But don't subscribe to her. Please, no. That's it. Go follow her on Instagram. Bye. Have a great day."